Okay, so this is The Bloody Sun by BigFoot 8. Hey there, Eldex. Good evening. Soon TM. I've got such an angelic voice. RGT guy! Where am I? Yeah, I often ask myself the same question. There he is! Oh, he's not alone. Okay, let's save. Don't wanna die. Where do we go? Over there. Oh, nice. Can I take a little... No, I can't. Why are you giving me this camera? I'm going around. Hey there, Ape Out. How are you doing? Keep checking the ceiling. What do we do here? Oh. Ooh. That would have been a good spot for spikes. Hey there, Tom. Good man. The whole crew is here. Good man. Did you guys hear that? My thumb, like, made a noise. I'm getting old. All the good men have come. Okay, we need to... Is this enough height? Oh, I need to check your video. I saw your video and I didn't check it. Jesus. I'm such a bad person. Good old Eric. Yeah, I saw him go live. You did laugh. Was it the Scouser Raider? What the hell? Let me just have a little look. I need to be... Wait, I can just... Hang on. I need to jump onto it and then... The strats are evolving. That's the one. Let's get a... Okay, this one was good. Right. Now let's go over here. Twist. Grab. Scouse videos on a stream. It's not Earth's sun. This one looks like a red giant. Mushrooms. You have to go across there. You have to do some shimmying. You know, I used to be so fast. Well, I still am, I guess, but when I was younger. What the f- I used to be fascinated by the planets when I was younger. I still am, but. M-Man? Made to make Poppy laugh. You can? Sick. Hey, the English Hammer. How are you doing today? Some really cool platforming here. I love it. Need to jump on the very left of this. That's the one. Oh, let's do... Okay. I'll need to remember for the next time. Where am I? Let's just jump forwards and grab this. No. Too early. Da 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 da. Jump a little bit later. No! What is the Shadow Realm? It's just another... It's a nice way of saying getting banned for... Is it an hour? I think so. And the randomizer seed is... when I was doing randomizer speedruns, you could just choose a number. For the randomizer. Right, let's do this and then save. It's quite tricky. I did the same thing. I even held walk, I think. Oh my god. Maybe I do need to keep running forwards. Ha! What do I do here? This ice looks dangerous. It might be safer to walk or crawl over it. Well, I don't like this wonder walk. Crouching is so slow. When's the next documentary? I don't know. I don't know. I have been thinking about Tomb Raider 2. The thing is, they require so much time and so much research to do. Glad I didn't eat all those donuts. Ha, ha. The wolves are back. Let's look at that backflip again. Look at that. Boomer humor. Okay. Am I supposed to survive this or? I have no idea where I'm going. Hello? Is anyone home? What? The swan dive in the other game, I know. Wait, I've not even tested the swan dive. Is this. The hell is this? What? Am I even supposed to be down here? Oh, I think I saw a platform. Oh, what is this shit? This is a dead end. I swear to God, if I see a simple jump in the chat, especially if it's from April. Look, there's nothing there. Oh, okay. He's a god. Oh no. Not this. I feel like we're gonna be listening to that for a while now. Do 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 do. I know, I need to add it. You know, see that one could go anywhere. How fast is that boulder? Wait, 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 I can just do a simple backflip. A shot. Well, I don't want to be too drunk. Also, what's from the left side here? What's the point of that? Alright, we're gonna try this. We're gonna. This is sick. Ha! Oh my god. I've got no. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Any more boulders? No. I think you're supposed to just drop down, drop pang. No, you're not. Okay. Jump here. Oh, I see. That, well, that's the intended way, I suppose. But you guys know I'm not good at that. Right. I need to jump down. Can I just jump? Hell yeah. Let's save here. It actually, yeah, it does. Okay. Whoa. Something bright over here. It's a teleporter. Where's crystals? What? Hammer fell? What's this? Dark? What was that? Oh shit, it's the crossbowmen. From a book. I see. Did these guys drop anything? No. They never do. Feels bad. Yeah, it is. He made a level called The Bloody Sun. Cannot believe it. What is this? I want to check the house first. That'd be a good idea. No, it's by BigFoot. E. So look at the size of the small medipacks. Look at this. Look at that. How you doing, Danza? See, I've played Oblivion and Skyrim, so maybe it was a... Was it Hammerfall reference, I suppose? Door. You're tired. Oh, that's... What a mess. Hey, what do we have here? Look at that. Block? Oh, I'm disappointed. Oh, we have a lever. Well, I take it it's over here, right? I don't know where this. What did this even open? What did this even do? Wait, it gives you a lot of time. Oh shit. Door. Wait, what the hell are these? Combine. Combine books. Wait, I can combine... Oh. Oh! Whoa! Okay. I have no idea. I guess we gotta look for a door. Any doors? How did it get over before? Any Doras? That's where it came from, right? It gave you plenty of time, too. Huh? Something killed me here. Toxic sludge. Right, we're on the lookout for a door. I don't think it's gonna be here. Right? It's not pushable. Nope. So what did this open? Here, wait, let's see if it opens that door. Maybe we need to go outside. Let's make a save. Just have a little look. Yes! Okay. So we need to go, let's just plan this first. Or maybe we can just go there, because we're fast. Wait, I swear it was here. Huh? That's okay, that's the door I went in. Maybe we need to go through the... No. Well, that's not it. I don't think. I just need to... Can I climb up? Guess not. Nah, it's not gonna be... Oh, maybe I have to go in this direction. This seems quite far away. Like over here, there was something. This seems very far. Oh, shit. Am I dead? I think I am. Da 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 da. So there, is that a mini save crystal? Yeah, look, I think this is on the other side, so you have to do some really silly jumps to get there. Okay. I guess it gives you enough time. Fuck. Let's go on the right side here. And then, where do we go? What do we... We can't make it over there. There's no way. No way. It's on this side. Oh, that's bad. Unless the wall, you can climb the wall. Yeah, it's like on the right there. So I reckon you go, you do something in this room here. Something. Just try every single wall, I guess. You can't climb up. Not that I can see. Yeah, look, there. Are there there won't be monkey bars, because that's slow as fuck. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh shit. Oh, it's fine. Yeah, look, there's... What the hell? Is that an invisible platform? I felt like that was an invisible platform. I need a flare. I don't have a flare. Nice. Save. I think there's an invisible platform around here. Or maybe it's just the icicles. The hitbox on that just knocked me away. Yeah, it was. What the hell do you do? There's not enough time to make it across. Is there a crawl space? Oh, yes, okay, you do go in the water here, and then, Jesus, okay. And then go left. No, this doesn't make any sense. I mean, there, your monkey swing definitely on that. Is this... I'm starting to doubt if this is even the way. But then, I don't have enough time to do... Let's just explore this room, see what it's about. Because I don't get it. Who's this guy? Oh, hello. The house, the leaving the house must be for later. Boy, boy. here. Yeah, look, that's the door I need to go into. Strange. There's obviously not enough time. Unless there's another way. What the fuck? This doesn't make any sense. Oh, there's a... Okay, there's a platform there. Oh, do I swing on these poles? Get up, Lara. Thank you. I need to do it when she's higher up, I think. It works the same as ropes. Or maybe... How did I do it last time? I glitched it. What do you mean? What did I glitch? I'm not getting it at all now. Oops. Okay. Right, let's just try different things until it works. Alright, so letting go early is bad. She needs to be higher up. Like now. God, let's just save. Alright, somehow I managed to get that to work. Hey there, Blaney. How are you doing today? I'm doing good. Good men. Right, so we need a key here. A key. A key. Hey! Don't think we can do anything else in this room. I don't see anything. What? Okay, we need to find a key. Let's go back. Can we make it across anywhere from here, or is this just... Yeah, I don't think we can. Oh, yeah, the, we need to do something with the bookshelf. I forgot about, like, we got some books, right? No. Use for the... Okay. Maybe we got to go back into the house. And find that, find that bookshelf. Because... It just, there's no other way. Like, there's not enough time to get around. Oh, is this the bookshelf? Didn't mean to do that. Come on, Laura. This is the bookshelf.
No.
Come on, Laura. Any bookshelf. Look, this one's empty. This is the one.
No.
Laura. I have a feeling there's something more down here. Well, there's this door. Definitely a door. That doesn't open because I've already checked that. Wait, is this a block? Looking blockish. No. Logs. I've tried. Hang on. Let's just check here first. Okay, I have tried. That one over there, and one that was in the other room. I've not checked this one yet. But, it's gonna be one that's near the, it's gonna be this one! So what did that do? What the fuck? So I've just gotta go around collecting these books. No. What the hell did that do? What? Yeah, why that one? You'd think it'd be one against the wall and then it would move, right? Are there more empty bookshelves? Yes, but that's the only one that worked for me. Should we try pulling the lever and see what happens? Damn, that's so strange. More books around. I can try and pick. Oh, okay, right. Now we need to figure out which ones are ones you can pick up. Hey there, Chev. How are you doing today? We're just on the search for some books to fill up a bookcase and hopefully it will do something. I have no idea. I think I've tried this one. Just make sure. That out of the way. Right, this one here. Look at it. That looks like, yeah, look. So there's, the one I've got to look for is where there's just a huge pile of books. Then we combine them to make the super book. Super book. Books for the bookcase 2. Alright, okay. Look at all those moons. Yeah, it does. 35 minutes later, she was standing on the same spot for 35 minutes. That's no Orkhorn. Sorry? What's this guy doing? It's the torch guy! He's back! Torch guy, it's me! Who are you? It's me! Your biggest fan! Yeah, he did. Come here, torch guy. Let's just save so we don't have to, Wait, torch guy! Don't move! I see something! I need this! I don't know what it is, but I need it. What is it? Flares! Wait for me! He ran away, I know. He has now chosen the Brotherhood. Thank you, sir. Please don't lock me in here. I think it was two. Right. Ah, we got the key! We're doing it! Progress! All thanks to the torch guy. What's he doing now? You're gonna open that. Wait. What is this? It's a puzzle. Or... no. No, these are items that I need to collect. So, okay, so I reckon I need four items, and then Torch Guy will open this door. Isn't that right, Torch Guy? You're wrong. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, let's just go to the door then. Wait, oh no, we have to do all that, we have to do that room again. The old key. Yeah. I know, I think every key is, I don't have enough fingers to count. Right, this way. Boop, beep. What do you guys think of this level so far? I think it's pretty good. Like, good music, good atmosphere, bright, nice platforming, old keys, and Torch Guy. Can't forget about Torch Guy. He's a legend. He's a legend, Harry. Oh, and this guy again. Don't forget about me. I'm important too. Not bad, yeah. I just really like snowy settings, you know. Except for the Skidoo. Oh, what am I? I'm in denial. I love the Skidoo. yet to come. There's a skidoo, isn't there? A medieval skidoo. Fuck. Our favourite part. Yay! First try! Every time. Here we go again. Blockgasm. But what do we do with this thing? Okay, I'm curious if they've fixed the, not fixed it, but they've made pulling the same speed as pushing, just as a convenience thing. So I know in the original games, the pushing is slightly faster than pulling. Okay. Never timed it. You know what the worst thing is about, like, animations? The rope thing, where you're climbing a rope, right? And you don't know if you're gonna die or not, just because you might, you know, go forwards instead of backflipping, like the original games. It's a coin flip. It really is. Hello? It's the crossbow dudes again. And they do, Jesus, they do a lot of damage. Okay. Icy book, I must pick it up. There's an upper level. Okay. Question is, do we go down or do we go up? Don't think there's pop. I don't think there's a way to go up, actually. Yeah. Are we gonna do it? We're going in. We're going in! Right, we're going in for real this time. Oh god, that was close. Close, but not really close. Let's see what's in this room. With a swan dive. You really think I'm that mad? Wait. Something. Was the camera? Oh, I couldn't tell because I had my guns out. Lever. We're going in 2.0. I think this leads back out here. It does. Everyone's done it. Everyone's clicked it. The more the merrier. Okay. Oh no, that's just the upper floor. Right, let's find... Let's find out what that, thingy-majig did. It's obviously timed. Found a clip. I know. I should just shut my mouth. It's easier that way. Then you can't take things out of context. Or maybe that was in context. Who knows? Right, what the hell did this do? Hey there, buddy. We meet again. That's cheating. What is he? He's evolving. Wait, no, this is the guy that... Hang on, let's check his speed. The sword guy! I know you. We need to use you for something. Yeah. Here we go. Come here, dude. Imagine this being your only purpose in life. Feels bad, man. Oh, fuck. Well, that's the time thing. Right. Now, how many times do we need to do this? 2, 3, 4, 5. You have a much nicer... Yeah, I got it, when I was doing 2m4, no damage. It's so much nicer because I don't have to wear a headset anymore. Go in! Yes! No, but it's so much better because it's on a stand and I can use earphones. Like, earphones are so comfortable compared to a headset. But yeah, Tom, does it mean I'm ready for my to start my career in voice acting now that I got a solid mic? Absolutely. Ha ha. Feels bad, man. I'm just a joke to Tom. I'm just a fucking joke. Alright, let's push this block. Start making reels. A blue Yeti. Ooh. That's cool. Wow. But what else is in this room? Nothing at all. You're serious? I'm feeling we've got a lot of block pushing to do. A lot. I'm not entirely sure. Oh yeah, because there's a door. No. Is there something on the other side? Yeah. Claustrophobic in. What is... Maybe I need to do something with the door again, just to get on the other side. Yes. No. No, because I'll be trapped anyway. Because if I pull... Let's think about this one. So if I pull that block over there... No, I can push it. I can just do this. Then go round. Pull it, go round. Push it, and then do the, no, I can't. Unless I have to... Because I'm trapped. I'm trapped no matter what. And there's no other way out, I can't climb out here. Interesting. But there's a block here. Oh my god, there's a block here. There's a block here. Is this poison? Am I dead? No. What am I doing? You think it would be? I just don't know anymore. Like, do you remember do you remember Alan's level where it wasn't green at all, but you just died in the water? And now here, there's this green smog, and you're thinking, well, I think it's poisonous and you're gonna die. Right, let's see what we do with this thing then. Oh, okay. We've got to put it here, and then we climb the air. That's a lot of block pushing. Don't tell Arno. Yes. It's... the thing is, Apel suggested this, so we should blame him. But even if he didn't suggest it, I think we should just still blame him. It's the only way to make us feel better. Opera shenanigans. Hey, what about the deck? And Rec? And Tibet? And let's not talk about Kaiser Raider. That just doesn't exist. Right. Let's jump up here. Okay. Oh. No block. What did that do? I suppose something below? I also gotta remember there's a door here. Wait. What's that? Is that the laser sight? Looks like arrows too. Well, that leads outside. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. This is a new area. There's a chest. Hello. You know what? I'm really liking this level so far. Like, it's so easy to find things and it's not just one color palette. You know what I mean? There is contrast. Yeah. Because it's sometimes, or I find it really difficult to find things if it's really dark. Like, do you remember that the level I played yesterday where those keys, you just could not find them? Well, they were very difficult to find. Alright, there's trapdoors here. Suppose there's a lever we need to pull. Okay. Oh, there's a jump switch there. They were, weren't they? They were tiny. Especially that one underwater. How are you supposed to find that? Oh wow. Um think I've blown it. Oh god. Shit! Oh yeah, she is, like carrying a little save crystal. Ah, I jumped too early. Alan! Jesus Christ, Alan. How you doing, Penelope? Oh, let's do three. 1, 2. Oh no. Uh oh, it's the ambush. The horse guy. The damage. I wonder if manual aim is better. Where's he going? What's he doing? Am I even damaging this guy? Is he? I don't know, I don't think I am. We'll do the same strat. Follow the horse's butt. Manual, okay. I see. Do, 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 do. Even the music gave up. Finish the fight already. Can this guy die? Hello? Hello? Hit the front. Oh, see? You can't aim for the butt then. I take so much damage from the front. Oh, okay, I'm the side. Oh, that sucks. We opt for a different strat. Come on! How much HP do you have? I am damaging him. Jesus Christ. The strats are evolving. Run at the front of the horse. I save this. I'm not doing this again. I will do it, I will continue it. Probably this weekend. Jesus Christ! Now don't get back on that horse. He's getting back on the horse! Are you kidding me? This fucking troll. I might be better off reloading. Maybe I should just skip this fucking guy. What do I do? Don't. No! The biggest troll ever. You're not getting on this horse. Yes! Stay like that. What is he doing? Is this PG? I'll eat the damage. No! Oh. Maybe we should just ignore this guy. Fuck this. We're ignoring him. Manual aim once he loses shield and is not on the... Okay. Well, let's try that. And he's just get in front of him again. He doesn't want it though. He is lost control. I can't get him. Right. Send him to the afterlife now. No, don't do it. Stay away from that horse. Oh my god. He drops an apple. A juicy apple. So we did need to kill him. Oh, and he dropped. Nice. And the horse is gone. Okay, what do we do? The world, I know, it better be. A lever. Right. So we need something for that. Hello. Wow, that's so Can we get rid of that boulder now? Suppose not. Okay. Let's have a little look around. Oh, there's a potion here. I can't grab it. All right, Tom. Have a good evening. Thanks for watching. Maybe I do have to go back into that room. Okay. Do I have to do a jump there? It seems so far away. Doesn't it? It seems really far. It's all stuck. Can't. I don't know if she can make that. That is a lever, right? So I'm saying. No. Okay. Well, I don't think we can get on there. Something else I've missed. Maybe it did all of the trapdoors. It raised them when I pulled that lever above. Let's find out. No, it didn't. Wasn't there something else that opened? Oh! Yes. Here. Oh, fuck. Please, no. Okay. Wait. That's it. Yeah, I've played Minecraft. Now, why Does this room exist? Use the apple on the horse. Look up. I'm going. I'm on a horse. I'm on a horse. Where do I go? Can this horse sprint? Am I stuck? I'm stuck! Wait. Reversing horse! Let's go! It's the same horse, yeah. Right, what do we do with this horse? Do we smash into something? Where do we go? Do we go back in here? No. Come on, horse, go forwards. There we go. Right, what? What is the point of this? Can we? No. Has an exhaust! Let's think about this. Why would the game give me a horse? To obviously make a jump, right? But where? What kind of crazy jump am I supposed to make? No. Oh god, reload. So I can't go. Okay, that's stable again. What? I love getting stuck in corners. Wait! It's a heavy trigger. Hang on, hang on. Let me park this thing. Does anyone see the red light? Looks so funny. Right, we're gonna jump forwards. No? Come on, man. And then I go back on this thing. I can. Can I go? Okay. Come with lights. No. Feels bad, man. Only backlights. Oops. But isn't there something up there? I need to have a look. I have to find out. What's here? Nothing. Well, that sucks. Thank you. Hey there, Grit. How was Tomb Raider 2?
Oh shit, we got the bow. I think we're supposed to shoot that. But we don't have any ammo. But I know where there is ammo. It was okay. Nothing special today. Oh. Oh, come on, game. Game! Okay, where is it? Look at me, I'm the modern Tomb Raider now. A bow with a laser sight. What's gonna be in this? We've got the first key. And now we're stuck. What do we do now? One key. I suppose there's going to be more of those things that I need to shoot. The PlayStation menu sound. Where? God, this could be. Oh, when I combine the items, I'll need to look out for that again. Okay, we still got that door that we need to go into over there. Maybe we need to go back. See if there's anything I need to shoot. This entire area is just huge. Maybe this area is just completely done and there's nothing else. So this area, I take it. Oh, wasn't there the No.
There's an area I've not explored yet. Must be. What about that teleporter that teleported me here? There must be a reason for why, is this a door? Up there. And that's where I came down. That's the we're going in jump. Danza would say good men. No, he would say he lacks the critical information. Ha ha. Jump switch. Fuck. I lack it. So there's something I've not done. Something I've missed. That's probably in this area. Or in the area. The area before doesn't make sense though, because you stumble upon the house. There's no sense of going back that way. Well, I still have the juicy apple. There's also, wait, was that a, I cannot remember if that was a door or not. But I can go through this way, right? Let's just... Oh my god. Here. How do I get into that room? See, there's clearly a door there. There could even be another pad. Does this open? Does this do two things? No. No, because I need the horse on there to be able to make it to that area. Alright, let's go back into the room again. That is that door? No. What does this do? That here. I need to find a way to open this. This is probably a secret. Door. I know. I'm gonna assume that this. There's nothing left here. There can't be anything. Wait, why is there a, You don't shoot these, do you? Oh god, I missed that. Alright, we're going back. Where's that room? There must be something that you shoot with this crossbow. And there's also this thing here that we've got to do. Oh wow. Another one. The thing is, there's no quick and easy way of getting here fast enough. There just isn't. Weird. So that leads the slow way. Wait, do we shoot the icicles? Is that it? Do something. See, there was that teleporter here. Like that teleporter. Why is this a thing?
don't really see a way back. Is down there just death? Yeah, there's no way to get back. Okay, that's good. That's a good sign. We check the house again. I feel like there's more in this area. I've not done like, what are those platforms over there? Here. There's one there. And that's the door into the... What's the key we got? So, if you guys didn't know, there's a lever at the end of this room. And it opens... that... door to the left, but you can't get there in time because you need to do a lot of shimmying, monkey swinging to get to the area that I was before I slid down the slope. One hint, yeah, can you give me a hint? Is it in this area? I'm probably really far away. Let's have a save and go back. Like this is the door that opens, right? But you can't get there. You have to go like a side route that way. I do think I need to shoot something. Shoot the horse. There's a torch thing there. What happened after you got the spiky ball again? It lifted the cage, this cage here, and then I looted the chest and got
the key, the purple key. So that makes me think that this area is done. And that there's another area that needs to be checked. So I guess, yeah, this level doesn't seem that linear when you think about it. There's still a question of that, the lever in the house. Wait, can I go back up to the top floor again? That might be a big help. Where I just dropped down. Where is it? Let's go through here. And then, where was it? Let's see it. See, there's a platform there, I think. Oh no, there isn't. Wait. No, this is where I... this is where I went. Yeah. Wasn't there a door that I looked at? Like, do you guys remember there was a weird camera? I think... oh, this part! Yeah, there's an upper floor here. Okay, how do I get there? That might be a good thing to know. Yeah, because this leads down to the bottom floor. Okay. And I can't pull any of these blocks out. Look. Maybe that's just decoration. So you don't go there. What's this room? Is this just the other side? This is where I pull the block. Yeah. Ah. Wait, I can pull this. No, I can't. It says this thing here. Hey there, Danza. Well, you can try, because I'm out of ideas.
Try going down. There was... I need to find that... There was a weird camera angle in one of these rooms. In lurk mode. Peepo bed. The critical information. Not the critical information. Is there anything we can do with this block? Anything else? What's... that switch do? That switch. On the floor. Oh, here. This does two things. Closes that and opens this. Why? Oh! I need the horse. And then I travel with the horse. Ah, the horse can go up a slope. I see now. Thanks for the hint. Can I go forwards? That red light. Okay. So let's shall we just test this fairy then? Jesus Christ. Yeah. Okay, we'll park it here. Let's go. Come on! Use it! That is clever, isn't it? We made it! The robo horse. How you doing, Mr. Briggs? And there's another lever. What does this do? That is in the basement, I think. Hello. Yes, this is Red Dead 3. Oh. Or did, huh. Can't pull this back. Door is closed. It's a block. No, it's a door. Okay. Okay. Now, did it open something in this room? Yes. Working as intended.
Alright, we got another key.
Right. So we've got two more to go. And now we're stuck again. Yay. Right, what else did there was the door. Suck the torch guy. I can't bring the horse through the teleporter pad, can I? Oh crap, it's wait. So I have to go back and get it. Check this area, the outside again. Piece of rock. Oh, I need the horse here.
Let's go get it then. Pull the lever again. Oh wait, no, I can go because I've done the... Yes! What am I doing? Because the door opened, didn't I? I don't need to do this shit again. You're right. And then I can bring the horse in. Too easy. Here. Wait, no, I can't because the door's shut. This door is oh no, yeah. So I pull the pull the lever, open this door, then go through. Grab. I hope that's enough time. This lever. Yeah, it will be. It will be. Let's go get the horse. Well, I can just go around these. I don't think, yeah, I can't go over there anyway. So let's go this way. Ooh, smooth. Where am I going this time? Oh my God, lag. It's the lag chest. Suppose these are all the areas that I visit, but I can't remember them. This lake is strange, it's lagging. I have to do what? Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Yeah, probably. The door. Nice, that's gonna definitely hold it together, right? Definitely gonna stop someone. Oh my God. Thanks for 300 bits, Padu. Thank you, thank you. Three emotes shared.
Yay. Oh my god. I don't even know if I can play this like this. Alright, trapdoor. Breathing. And this is the safe area. So something raises that trapdoor. It crashed! Oh my god. Okay. Aha. Please be it. Yes. Okay. Well, at least we're out that area now. You for real? I can't. Is this supposed to be the exit? I think it is. Well, we gotta go back into Lagland. Wait, no, there was there's something here. No, that's
okay.
I know. Why did they make something so big compared to like
the rest?
Well, it's not here. It runs fine, I guess. It's just, yeah. It lags here as well. What the fuck? No. Jesus. That's unbelievable, that is.
I don't even know if I wanna. Like, this is just unplayable.
I think it's just. It won't do anything. I mean, how small of the window does it need to be so that lag land doesn't lag. Thing is, because of this, I can't see where we're supposed to, like, there's a piece of rock there. There was this strange room here where you, there's a crate, but you don't really do anything. It's almost like it's an exit. Let's go back and explore Lagland. There. Do you guys see? There's something. Something there. I need to do. I need to go. Who is Bigfooty? I don't know. Some guy. How you doing, rookie? Welcome to Lagland. How do I get there? You're doing good. Nice. Nice. Wait, is that a rope? No. Just the ones that are being suggested. Any percent. Rescue Hannah, any percent when? The hottest new category. Hard to even know where to go. Right, there's a let's think. There's a block here. And there's lag here. That gap here. Wait, where is it? There's something. Yeah, there. You can go in there. How? Let's go on. Let's go around the outer edge again. You don't push these, right? No. Shoot lock to enter. Okay, we'll check that side. Alright, Purdue, thanks for watching and have a good night. Yeah, with the lasers, I have no idea. So, hi, cauliflower. Map. There's this room here. There must be more to it. It meets the eye. Oh wait, is this... No. Can't push it, can't pull it. Alright, let's go. Let's figure out a way to get to that room. Do 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 do. There, we need a way to get into this. Let's look at it from the other side. Finish traveling. Yes! It was tough, but I managed to get it down. Here, look. This is where I need to go. Right there. Look at that. Now how do we get there? In before you can just climb up and that's not a slope. Please don't be the case. I really hope it's not the case. You've got to be shitting me. Yeah, but why? 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 A dash. Why? Fate weighing on for seven generations. I don't know, I've not really heard. Fate weighing on.
Fate is a title. Fate weighing. Weighing on. So the fate of someone is weighing on. Or their fate. Yes, I did try it with a bow. It didn't do anything. But I'm here, and this. So, for this, I don't get the point of this. So you pull out the block. Is there something up here that I'm missing? See, you. Oh no, you. Okay, I get it now. It's a story about a curse that was cast upon a person and seven generations. I'm trying to think what else I would use instead of that. New TRLE, and the first thing I see is a pushable. Sounds normal. A new area. And we're not lagging. Yay! Free, and we're dying, but we're free. Oh no, we're not dying. Alright. What the hell is this thing? It's guarding a rope or chain. No more, I know, we're finally free. Jeez. I wonder if people have mentioned that in the reviews. That it's also alright, what do I do here? There's a fire. What's the reason for the fire? There are two doors here that we need to open. The burden of fate, seven generations. Seven generations fucked by a curse. Or the curse going back seven generations. Or, well, no, it wouldn't be going back. No. Well, yeah, no, it would be. There it is. Is this, wait, is that a, no, fuck. Dang. So why the hell is there a fire here? Right in front of me. I'm actually blind. I think I am blind. A thing right in front. Hang on, let's get the flares out. I'm so busy looking at the walls that I'm not looking on the ground. Ah, okay. Yeah.
tower key. Okay, we need to go to the tower. I guess. What would be the quicker way? Well, we have to go this way. That's what you call a mahoosive key. I know. Lag, going back 7 generations. Yeah, it is pretty.
Let me in.
You know, I love Oblivion. Oh, such a good game. I need a torch. There's my answer. Any fire? Me and my sisters, we are the daughters of our dear mother, the world you call Darkover. You can count on us with your eyes and follow us through the skies. Oh no, it's a pouch. Shit. Oh my god, please. Yes, there was a campfire. We have to backtrack all the way there. Well, we've got to fill this, but what's the answer? We're missing another pouch. We need the large one. That sucks that we gotta backtrack all the way. Fuck. We do. We actually do. Good thing I checked this room. A mango yogurt in your... Wait. What? The door's shut. Hello? Is this the door? I'm losing my mind. That door shut on me. Why though? No, fuck up. But that is a door that opens. So I do have to go round. Shit. All right. How can there be fire when there's lag? Why? This is just the floor below. Hey, English Hammer, thanks to 100 bits. Thank you, thank you. Why would I need to break this? Unless there's something timed and I need to get down here fast. I'm still missing a pouch, too. Maybe we should look for that. Might be a good idea. Maybe we don't. Let's just try and see what happens. Probably wishful thinking, but whatever. Okay. We gotta be quick. We gotta backflip. As soon as we do this, I think. Or we can just run. Jesus Christ, I'm already on fire. Oh, fuck. Wait, no, because that's shut. It's shut.
I don't think that did it. I think you have to be in front of it for it to work. Let's try again. Yeah, it just went through. What about this side? Okay, so how do we prevent ourselves from dying? Interesting. Why? It immediately turns on. That isn't shut yet. Maybe it's just the wrong one. It's the wrong amount. Yeah, as soon as it goes on, that's it. Dev intended. Yeah, I think I need to find the large pouch. This is like the failsafe trap thing. Yeah, okay, we're going back. Right, we need the... we need the large pouch. Where is that? Where could it be? I hope I've not missed it. See, the torch is down there. Have any of you seen a pouch anywhere? A pouchy. Yes. Oh no. Is it the one in my inventory? Right in front of me. What? Did I really miss it? Oh my god. Right in front of me.
I was looking at it to, oh my god. No. The other room. Going in. I was looking at it for 10 seconds. It's not on one of these crates, is it? Ah, fuck. So is that the reason why we gotta set this on fire so we can get it, or? Let's just go into the other one. I think it's a stunning gym. Hey, Arak, thanks for the raid. How was your stream? Hey, Lily. How you doing? Arak raid! People arrive! Hey, Rad. It was alright. Alright, now I need to figure out this puzzle. Oh god, the pouch puzzle. It's the worst. We need a clue on how to do this. A feather. Feather. You got a crazy early game again. What pace? Wait, where's? Okay, it's there. No. Wait, no, this is a sack. No. It's a sack. What? No. No. Hey Michaela, how you doing? 8:45. What the fuck? What is going on? No. There's no way you can fill a sack. I don't think you can. It doesn't say any amount of. It doesn't say empty, does it? I don't think you can fill it. No. What would you use a sack for? No. No.
No. No. A sack.
Man, that's the best idea yet.
Don't strangle me, I want to live.
Oh my god. No. Empty sack. Use apple with sack. Maybe I do something with the sack with the feather. Like, it's something I use it with. We're gonna try it. We're going for it. The strat. Right, right, right. This is gonna work.
No.
Please.
No. No.
Maybe the sack gives me immunity. I wanted to see how far she went. So we can't use the sack with the feather. Sack with the torch. Oh yeah, that's it. That's what we do. She keeps sliding and sliding, I know. She loves it. Hey guys, you've not seen this. Okay, this lags also on Padoop's computer. He's got a 2080. Look at this shit. It is horrendous. Watch this. This is lagland. And this is not the worst of it, alright? Watch this. Look at this. Well, it's better here. Like, it gets real bad here. My frames! It's proper bad. Right. The sack. What do we do with the sack? Maybe I should just put it on my head. Too many vape clouds, yeah. Wait, is there something in this room? Oh no, APLCs. Shit. No, I didn't. Oh god. Empty sack. Let's go room by room. And look for something. What is a sack used for? Maybe we need to pick up a feather, put the feather in the sack, and then... Oh god. Sack for presents. It's Christmas. There's one massive feather. We can't pick this up right.
No.
Maybe it's a way to somehow block this puzzle. I don't know. Doesn't work.
No.
Oh,
let's explore another room. No. Let's go this main room here. Is there something in the... in Lagland? There could be. There could be.
What would you use a sack for? Could it be something in the first area? Alan, that's the answer.
Wait, there was this thing here.
No.
What's this all about? How do we open that? Something to do with this here.
No.
Yes. Go outside if we can't see anything. Combine. No.
I'm trying to think if there's anything in the first area.
We checked every single room, pretty much. Sack.
I'm thinking if maybe you fill this with sand. That's the answer. Sand. Maybe there's sand in Lagland. Oh man. Let's just see if I've not missed any sand. We're going into Lagland. Let's go. Fill the sack with books. There's these random... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh no, I'm getting trolled. Wait a minute. What? No. Look at this. This is so sneaky. That is so sneaky. I can't believe it. Is there any more? Oh god. I mean, fuck. Now we gotta do this. Oh no. Is there a clue to how many liters I need to use? One feather. I guess it's 1 liter. It's always 1 liter. Wait, no, 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 no. This. What's this? Me and my sisters, we are the daughters of our dear mother. You can count us with your eyes. Maybe this has something to do with it.
MWOTD. That's the answer. 2. Oh, it could be 2.
Because it's in there.
2. Let's try it. Let's try 2. Okay, so we need to use... No. We need to figure this shit out now. Right. Fuck. No, we need to fill this. And then... get rid of this. Combine. We got the 2. Is it the 2? Has the riddle been solved? Go! Alright, alright. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. We're gonna do it in slow motion. We're going. No! Go, Lara, go! Alright. Let's go back.
Me and my sisters, we are the daughters of our dear mother. The world you call Darkover. You can count us with your eyes.
And follow us through the skies. You can count us with your eyes. We are the daughters. You can count us with your eyes and follow us through the skies.
Count us with your eyes. Is it the moons?
I don't know. Or is it the sun? Something to do with the sky. Let's have a look. Wait. Is there anything else in this room? So, you can count us. Follow us through the skies. Okay. All the big written letters.
Lagland. One. Maybe it's just one. One, two. I don't know, maybe I'm just... One, two, three. Four. Oh god. Two, three. Four. Alright, Michaela. Shall we try four? Well, thing is, there's only going to be meadow. That's the answer. Meadow. Right, we'll try four. I have a good feeling about this. Kappa. How do we get four? Two there.
Five. No, that's not gonna work. Fuck. No. I fucked it up.
I think.
Five and two. Well, we can do like it. No, 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 we shouldn't. 5, 2 combine. I typed meow. So if I put 2 in there and then I'll put 3 in there. 3. No, I need to drop this. No, I don't. Shit. Large. Oh, it is, yeah. It's quite funny.
Try four.
Okay, so we've got this. And even if I fill this one, it's gonna be 3. Oh, yeah, okay, I need to get the 2 again. Hang on. Yeah, I fucked up. I need to get the 2 again. 3. Okay. Yes, I combine this with this. So now I have 2. And then I get rid of this. 2. Then I put that into this, so that's, wait, so that'll be 0 and 2, and then I fill that up 5, and then I pour that in there. Okay, so combine that with the small. Yes, that's it. And then I fill that. Hey there, Mikey. How you doing? I'll just save. I'll fuck this up. And now pour this into that. I've got 4. Okay. Is the answer 4? for the answer. It is. So it is based off the stars. Or the planets, the moons. Interesting. Damn, I didn't even notice this lever before. What did that do? Was there a door here? Ladder. Do you think this is where we need the sack for this room? I wonder. Put honey in the sack. Obviously goes up. See if there's anything down here. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at the ceiling. I think that's a clue. So let's see. I can't remember how. 1, 2, 3, 4. Was it 4x4? Yes, okay. So let's say. Would be the easy ones to do. I think you gotta jump onto these. T100. Okay, so this one. And then it's the... And this one. And then it's... Fuck, this one's really close. Oh. Shit. Well, that's that one. And then... Let's do this one. I don't think the order matters. Do anything. Didn't do shit. That was the order. There's an order to it. Oh, fuck. So it has to be that order. I think Oh wait, no, I did do it. It's just, it opened this door. It was right. Yeah, it is a good way. Thank you, April. Got a chest. I always go the other side.
Alright, we just got one more key to get now, and that's the one in the middle, and I have no idea how to get it in Lagland.
Oh no, we still have the sack. The sack is the answer.
Now, what do we do with a sack to get the, Torch guy is still waiting. He's been waiting so long. Poor guy. Go back. Just seeing if I missed anything. You never know. You never know.
Wasn't there... Okay, do you guys remember the, Hello? What is this? What's going on here?
Something open. Wasn't there another door somewhere? I'll just check down here. No door. What was I saying? In this room here. There's the chain. Here. Okay, it feels like you gotta do something with this. The last chest is it's in the middle of Lagland. Wasn't there another door? Let's think about this. There's a sack. What do we need to do with the sack? Let's go outside again. The sack, yeah. How you doing, KDC? So this raises, and then you can get the last chest. But oh, this is some kind of material. Something that I need to fill the sack with. What's around here? What's this? I'm doing alright. Something I need to use it on. No. I missed it. Did I? In here. Corner. In this corner, or just guess not in this one. I'm gonna die. I live. Oh. What do we have here? Rocks. Heavy sack. I have a heavy sack. Try and keep a straight face. I can't. do with the heavy sack? Heavy sack is heavy.
With extra care.
God damn it. Okay, what? Let's think about this.
Where would you put this? It has to be close. Maybe it's in that area that I got this from. There's something I missed.
God, climb up now. Thank you. Imagine if I have to put it in here. Where would one put a heavy sack? What? It's a legit question. Somewhere in the outside area. I've got to get out of this tower. I've got to get out. I'm free. Let's check this block. Is there anything I can jump to? There's a block here. The whole outside area. Thing with the hook. What thing with the hook? You mean the chain? That's dangling and it's protected by this metal cage near the fire. Yes, yeah. I did check that, but it's I don't know how you lift the cage. Let's go back into that room. I don't know. Padoop was testing it earlier as well. He's got a 2080, and yeah, it's lagging. It's ridiculous. Ah, fuck, I'm going this way. Let's go. But you'd think someone would test this, right? Like, oh shit, it's lagging to pieces. Right here. This is the thing you're talking about, right? Oh. Just like that. Yeah, I missed it too. I just thought it was a chain. You really need to look at it. I even missed the little opening as well. Right, am I going to open the chest from the right side? Fuck! You win this time, chest. Right, look at Torch Guy. Where have you been, Lara? Where have you been? I've got torches to light. Oh, you guys haven't seen the, you haven't seen the horse, have you? There it is, the horse. Look at this. Look at the light that comes out of its ass. The robo horse. Can I get on? Yeah. The juicy apple. Oh. It's so smooth to control, look at this. Whee. Best thing about this level, what the actual fuck? I know, right? What in the world? Alright, let's go and see how Torch Guy is doing. Come back to that, yeah. of them. Watching that door. Man, he's a bit creepy. Let's get a zoom in on that face. What the fuck? Face of Mars. Finally. I need to drop down. Look at that. That's the artifact. I need it. I need it now. Are we going in? Are we going in? Is there anything on this upper floor? Sure what that did. Oh wow, we're going down. What is going on here? Where the fuck did he go? Is he juking me? Getting a free ride. Let's go. The end. Thanks for playing. You're killed by immersion, man.
Or maybe it's the torch guy that said that. Thanks for GG's. I don't know if this is the end.
I guess it is.
It'd be funny if Torch Guy just rode off with the horse and left Lara. That's the true ending. Torch Guy, come with us. You're free. We'll go to a place where you'll forever light torches.
Really? Really? I'd like to go there.
To torch heaven. Zero out of three secrets. Now that's what I'm talking about. How is she gonna get out of this planet? I don't know. Fly. The horse can fly.